I spoke about the external shocks a few moments ago, and in the context of VAT. When I stopped in England the last time from Brussels, in a hotel, I paid 20% VAT. 20% VAT. And the Europeans are actually causing their own people to pay 20% VAT to assist us in our own development. But, you know, it is rather interesting for the very same people to hear we debating about 15% VAT in an economy that is just vulnerable and open. Where do we actually get the required revenues to finance our expenditure?